Hey everybody, in honor of Spiral's recent release, I made a couple of these Saw fact videos, and people seem to like them. In fact, they get literally dozens of views. But sadly, people seem to lose interest around fact 15. So here it is, leaner and meaner, 15 facts about the Saw series you probably didn't know. Fact number one, in Saw 1, Detective Tabs' wall are covered with newspaper clippings with disturbing headlines about the Jigsaw Killer. But if you pause and look at the stories underneath, the articles are completely unrelated. Like this article about nuclear weapons in Saw 1. Fact number 2, Jigsaw's trademark robe from Saw 1 was supposed to be red on the outside and black on the inside, but the creators of the series changed their mind at the last minute because the bright red robe looked out of place in the dark, dingy lair, so they turned it inside out. Fact number 3, speaking of Jigsaw's hideout, you may have noticed that there's an unexplained layer of smoke throughout the warehouse. In the director's commentary on Saw 1, the creators of the series acknowledge that there is no in-universe explanation for it. But it did lead to a funny gaffe where when Tobin Bell first entered the warehouse through a veil of smoke, he nearly hacked up a lung, and they had to reshoot the scene. Fact number 4, in the original cut of Saw 1, there's a cut scene, or rather, a cut moment, where Zep, before threatening Dr. Gordon's wife and daughter while listening to their heartbeats with a stethoscope, was seen sniffing Allison Gordon's panties. However, the scene was cut out as the creators felt that it detracted from the scene. Fact number 5, in Saw 1, all the scenes where Adam and Dr. Gordon are fumbling through the darkness were shot in full brightness and were digitally altered to look like they were happening in the dark afterwards. Fact number 6, to this day, back of Saw 3's DVDs refers to the protagonist of the film as Jeff Reinhardt, not Jeff Denlon. This is to avoid giving away the ending of the film. Fact number 7, speaking of the DVDs, if you have tried to purchase any of the Saw DVDs on Amazon, you probably notice in addition to the uncut and unrated and director's cut edition, there is something called the Extreme Edition to the Saw DVDs. The DVDs are identical to the unrated edition sold in North America. The term Extreme Edition is used in countries like the United Kingdom, where it's legal to release a DVD without a rating. Fact number 8, the Saw 3 Director's Cut DVD is the only DVD in the Saw series that features a commentary track from Tobin Bell, the actor who plays Jigsaw. This track also features Shawnee Smith, the actress who plays Amanda in the first three Saw films. Fact number 9, in Saw 1, when Dr. Gordon and Adam realize they are being filmed, we get this shot supposedly from a security camera in the bathroom. However, in the director's commentary, they admit that this shot wouldn't be possible for a security camera 2004 picking up both ends of a long bathroom. You can tell this photo is edited because it makes the bathroom look like an L shape and not a rectangle. Fact number 10, Saw 3D has the more deaths than any other film in the series at 27, and the most traps of any film in the series at 11. Fact number 11, speaking of Saw 3D, the final scene of the film, there are two men who along with Dr. Gordon abduct Hoffman, and the DVD commentary is revealed that these two were Ryan and Brad from the love triangle trap at the beginning of the film. Fact number 12, speaking of the love triangle trap was originally supposed to take place during a flashback, and Jigsaw and Hoffman were supposed to be in the crowd watching the trap take place. Fact number 13, in the Saw 1 director's commentary, it was revealed that the shotgun trap used to kill Detective Sings was a last-minute change to the film. Originally, Saw writers Lee Winnell envisioned the detective being locked in a coffin that collapsed in on itself and folded him into a small box. Fact number 14, Saw 6 is the only film in the series to feature a post-credit scene. In this flashback scene, Amanda warns Jeff Denlon's daughter not to trust the man who saves her, her goal being to push the FBI's attention to Hoffman. However, the scene was originally supposed to end with Amanda singing You Are My Sunshine to Corbett. They couldn't get the rights to the song, for obvious reasons. Fact number 15. The creators of the Saw series, James Wan and Lee Winnell, say that the scene from Saw 1 that got the most backlash from the audience wasn't any of the torture scenes. It was a scene where Dr. Gordon's wife, Allison Gordon, didn't shoot Zep after he took her and her daughter hostage. The creators of the series and the actress thought that the mother wouldn't be willing to kill someone even after what they did. A controversial take. Alright guys, that's 15 facts about the Saw series you probably didn't know. Let me know in the comments if you did know any of these facts or if you know any facts I didn't mention. And I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Just Add Nuance signing out.